show. We are live. More Billboard hits coming your way. Let's hear what Jorge is bringing to us. Take a look.
My name is Jorge Nunez. I'm from Ciudad Puerto Rico. I'm 21 years old and I'm a college student. The judges, they told me a few things about my accent.
There were definitely some pronunciation issues.
Basically, when I sing, I try to remember those things, and actually it worked.
You worked on everything that we said. It's amazing.
Thank you so much.
That was absolutely beautiful.
I really think that helped them forget a little bit about the other incident during the week.
It was atrocious. I mean, even your horrible dancing, the two of you.
At Puerto Rico, we dance, we go da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Puerto Rico, we may be small, but we have lots of talent. Tonight I'm going to sing Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me by Elton John, which is a beautiful song, and that's what I want to give America. I can't lie, no more of your darkness. Oh, my pictures seem to fade to black and white. But you misread my meaning when I met you. Close the door.
Sweetheart.
Doing fine.
You feeling good?
Yeah, I love the stage.
I am so proud of you. I am so proud of you. People have no idea how hard you've worked. When you took our advice, you worked with a dialect coach. There's no telling. You can't even tell. You worked so hard and you sound so good. And this is what it's all about. You're fulfilling your dream. And I just want to squeeze you.
You heart him, don't you?
You know what? I think we were wrong to say to you that you shouldn't sing with an accent, because why should we? You're from Puerto Rico. You've got a good voice. It makes you different. I don't think you shouldn't. I think you should be who you are. Yeah. You're actually a very, very good singer.
Yeah.
And I like the fact that you sound a bit different. I mean, there are, you know, believe it or not, you know, Spanish artists who've actually done incredibly well. They have an accent because they're Spanish. You know? Who cares?
You know? Will you just speak so we can hear your accent?
Actually, I don't think I have an accent, but well, if you think I do.
Not anymore. It's gone.
Well, you know, listen. Accent
sorry,
or not.
That is so patronizing.
It's not.
It is.
When he was dancing and saying this is how we dance in Puerto Rico, it was funny.
But check it out, dog. Accent or not, dialect coach, whatever,
brilliant.
whatever, brilliant. It's the vocals that matter. This wasn't the perfect vocal, but it was really, really good, dude.
Yes,
and
is.
Let me tell you something. So, because Hollywood Week was a little rough for a lot of people, but I think you vindicated yourself from Hollywood Week, dog. Nice, Jorge.
Yay.
Nice one, baby.
Yay.
You were born to sing. That's your thing. That's your gig. You're a singer. It's, you know, it comes from right here to us, and we feel it. Aww. And you have that gift of touching people when you sing, because you really believe
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
It comes from your heart.
You're making me get up.
Did you say this is so amazing to hear?
Oh, my God, I'm going to cry. He's so cute.
Jorge, ladies and gentlemen. This is really special for you to be here.
Yeah, it is.
How do you feel about what they said, Jorge?
Okay. It's just that when I get so emotional, I can't barely think in English. It comes in Spanish.
It's Spanish.
Pues, o sea, bien contento, bien feliz de estar aquí.
If you want to vote for Jorge, dial 1-866-IDOLS-11, 1-866-436-5711, or you can text the word vote to 5711. Jorge, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back with the final performance of the night, courtesy of Lil Rounds. Thank you, buddy.